Alyson Hannigan and Cobie Smulders were pregnant in season 4 of How I Met Your Mother. Alyson Hannigan was pregnant during the filming of season 4. However, her character was not supposed to be, so the showrunners had to find ways to hide her pregnancy throughout many shots. Later, Cobie Smulders discovered she was also pregnant. You'll notice that their characters are sitting down for a large portion of the season.